1. Olivia Cooke, 24, is a British actress who hails from Oldham, United Kingdom. She doesn't come from a Hollywood family, as her father, John, is a retired police officer and her mom, Lindsay, is a sales representative. Olivia has a younger sister, Eleanor, and both girls were raised by their mother after their parents split. Olivia studied drama at Oldham Sixth Form College, but left before graduating so she could star in the BBC series Blackout. 2. Olivia's breakout role was in Me and Earl and the Dying Girl. The indie drama received rave reviews after premiering at the Sundance Film Festival. Olivia was praised for her role in the film, but also for shaving her head to accurately portray a young woman battling leukemia. She starred in a number of indies after that, including Thoroughbreds, but gained mainstream recognition with a co-starring role in Steven Spielberg's Ready Player One in 2018. 3. She's already an award-winning actress. In 2014, Olivia was honored with 2 awards for her roles in the films Ruby's Skin and Herself. She was nominated for 3 different awards for Me and Earl and the Dying Girl, including Best Female Newcomer at the 2016 Empire Awards. The next year Olivia won Best Actress at both the Manchester Film Festival and the Newport Beach Film Festival for Katie Says Goodbye. 4. Olivia has been in a One Direction video. Yes, really. In 2012 Olivia portrayed one of the female students in the autumn term video that played for live audiences during the group's Up All Night tour. You can watch the video below, and you'll notice Olivia and her thick curly hair getting a piggyback ride from Harry Styles. Lucky girl. 5. Olivia has been romantically linked to Christopher Abbott. In fact, the couple supported each other at a number of public events over the years. Sadly, they haven't been photographed together since 2017, so it's unclear if their romance is still going on.